stood against those times of fear and held on to my pride. I never lost the will to live, and this can't be.